I remember my first day like it was yesterday.
My very first scenes were with the Eric Braden.
I had about like 6 scenes just with Eric.
I wouldn't have realized that none of it means anything. No wealth means anything without family.
I had to work with Peter Bergman, Melody Thomas Scott, and Eric Braden all at once.
I had scenes with Jess Walton, who plays Jill, and I had scenes with Jerry Douglas, who played my father. And I was a nervous wreck.
And I went, oh my God, my very first day on The Young and the Restless, and my scenes are with Eric Braden.
The one thing I learned was every single scene, he would say dialogue differently.
Because I think I want to show you off, and I want to make you happy.
The lines would come out different. So it really taught me my most valuable lesson in acting, which is to listen to what people say, because you have to adjust sometimes.